UN says the visit is an attempt to cement the fragile ceasefire struck last month in Stockholm. However, both Houthi rebels and government forces have accused each other of violating the truce. Hudaida is a vital lifeline for Yemen, with almost 70% of aid passing through the port. The UN delegation will then fly to Riyadh to discuss the situation in Yemen with the Saudi president.